Welcome to the magnificent church of Sarum St. Martin in Salisbury, just a stone's throw from Salisbury Cathedral and considerably older. The organ here isn't as big as the one at Salisbury Cathedral, but it's an absolutely brilliant organ. It was built in 1869 by William Hill and Sons, originally at ground level, and then it was raised up into a loft so that a new choir vestry could be built. At some stage in its history, it was also turned 90 degrees so that the front of the organ now faces into the choir. We don't know why that happened, but it sounds great where it is. To show off the organ this week, I thought I'd share with you two of my absolute favourite and most useful organ pieces. I say that there are two pieces, but the first one is actually two stuck together. It's two chorale preludes by J.S. Bach titled Liebste Jesu, wir sind hier, which means Dearest Jesus, we are here. They're exactly 5 minutes long when you put them together, and they work on almost any organ so long as it has two keyboards or manuals.
Thank you.
The second piece is a postlude, which is an absolute firecracker of a piece. It's only about 1.5 minutes long, but for me, that's perfect. It's by a composer who was so famous in his time that a young J.S. Bach walked hundreds of miles to see him, to meet him and hear him play. His name was Dietrich Buxtehude, and this piece is great. It's called Toccata in F.